In 1415, King Henry V of England faced insurmountable odds in the Battle of Agincourt against a confident French force. Outnumbered and on a muddy field, English longbowmen and strategic leadership prevailed. The French cavalry bogged down, arrows rained, and English men-at-arms defended valiantly. Despite the odds, Henry's determination and longbowmen's skill secured victory, a symbol of English tenacity and underdog triumph. If you want more espresso history, follow me.